Factor Investing and Causal AI, a guide for investors. In the ever-evolving world of finance, methodologies and strategies are perpetually refined to better capture market returns and manage risks. One such approach that has gained significant traction over the years is factor investing. At its core, factor investing seeks to harness specific attributes of securities, known as factors, that have historically been associated with superior returns. While the roots of factor investing can be traced back to academic research, its real-world applications have been vast and varied. But as we stand at the confluence of finance and technology, new paradigms are emerging. The integration of artificial intelligence, especially innovations like causal AI, promises to redefine the landscape of factor investing, making it more precise, adaptive, and aligned with the complexities of modern financial markets. In this video, we will journey through the foundational concepts of factor investing, its key drivers, and then delve into the promising horizon where technology is set to reshape its future. What is factor investing? Factor investing is grounded in the idea that certain characteristics or factors can explain the differences in returns of different securities. By targeting these factors, investors aim to achieve superior risk-adjusted returns over the long run. Key factors in factor investing. While there are numerous factors that have been identified, the following are some of the most widely recognized and utilized. Size, small cap versus large cap. Historically, small cap stocks have outperformed large cap stocks. This is known as the size effect. Value. Value stocks, those with low price-to-book ratios or other valuation metrics, have historically outperformed growth stocks. Momentum. Stocks that have performed well in the recent past tend to continue performing well in the short term. Quality. Companies with high profitability, low leverage, and other quality metrics tend to outperform. Low volatility. Contrary to the conventional wisdom that risk and return are directly related, stocks with lower volatility have been found to outperform those with higher volatility. Yield. Stocks with higher dividend yields have historically shown to deliver superior returns. Benefits of factor investing. Enhanced returns. By targeting factors that have historically outperformed, investors can potentially achieve better returns than the market. Risk management. By diversifying across different factors, investors can spread and manage their risk. Transparency. Unlike some strategies that rely on a manager's intuition, factor investing is rooted in empirical research and is thus more transparent. Cost efficiency. Factor strategies can be implemented through low-cost index funds or ETFs. Implementing factor investing in your portfolio. Factor assessment. Determine which factors align with your investment goals and risk tolerance. Diversification. Don't put all your eggs in one basket. It's essential to diversify across multiple factors to reduce risk. Continuous monitoring. Factors can go in and out of favor. Regularly review and adjust your portfolio accordingly. Use ETFs or mutual funds. There are numerous ETFs and mutual funds designed specifically for factor investing. They provide an easy way to gain exposure to desired factors. Example of factor investing. Suppose an investor believes in the momentum and value factors. They could invest in an ETF that tracks the performance of high momentum stocks, a mutual fund that focuses on undervalued stocks with strong fundamentals. By doing so, the investor is exposed to both the momentum and value factors, increasing the chances of outperforming the market. The future of factor investing with causal AI. As technology continues to advance, the world of finance is not left behind. Artificial intelligence, AI, is playing an increasingly pivotal role in financial markets, and one of its most promising applications is in the realm of factor investing. More specifically, causal AI, a form of AI that seeks to understand cause-and-effect relationships, is poised to revolutionize factor investing. What is causal AI? Traditional AI models, including most machine learning techniques, identify patterns and correlations in data. While this is useful, correlation does not imply causation. Causal AI goes a step further. It aims to understand the underlying cause and effect mechanisms, ensuring that investment decisions are not just based on observed correlations, which might be spurious, but on genuine causal relationships. Why is causal AI important for factor investing? Deeper understanding. By identifying the root causes of asset price movements, causal AI provides a more profound understanding of the factors at play, allowing for better investment decisions. Avoiding false signals. Traditional models might interpret coincidental correlations as investment signals. By focusing on causation, causal AI can filter out these potentially misleading signals. Dynamic factor adaptation. Financial markets evolve, and factors that were once prominent might diminish in importance. Causal AI can adapt and identify emerging factors more swiftly than traditional models. The future of factor investing with causal AI. Personalized factor portfolios. With the power of causal AI, it might be possible to design factor portfolios tailored to individual investors, considering their unique circumstances and risk preferences. Real-time factor adjustments. As causal AI continuously analyzes the flow of information, it can make real-time adjustments to factor exposures, ensuring that the portfolio is always optimally positioned. Integration with alternative data. Causal AI can seamlessly integrate traditional financial data with alternative data sources, like social media sentiment, satellite imagery, etc., to identify novel causal relationships that might be overlooked by traditional models. Enhanced risk management. By understanding the causal drivers behind market movements, causal AI can provide advanced warning of potential downturns, allowing for better risk management. Challenges and considerations. While the potential of causal AI in factor investing is immense, there are challenges. Data quality. Causal inferences require high-quality data. Any inaccuracies can lead to erroneous conclusions. Complexity. Understanding causality in financial markets, with numerous intertwined factors, is complex. While causal AI can assist, it's not a silver bullet. Over-reliance. As with any technology, there's a danger in becoming overly reliant on it. Human judgment and oversight remain crucial. Factor investing, a strategy rooted in empirical research, has proven to be a robust approach for investors seeking enhanced returns and risk management. By focusing on specific attributes or factors that are associated with higher returns, investors can systematically target securities that offer the potential for outperformance. As we've explored, there are numerous factors, such as size, value, momentum, and quality, that have historically shown promise in this regard. The evolution of technology, particularly in the domain of artificial intelligence, is set to further refine and revolutionize factor investing. The introduction of causal AI, which delves deeper into understanding the genuine cause and effect relationships in financial markets, promises a future where factor investing is more dynamic, personalized, and integrated with diverse data sources. As with any innovation, challenges exist, but the potential benefits are profound. The landscape of factor investing is on the cusp of significant transformation. The fusion of time-tested factor strategies with cutting-edge AI technologies will likely usher in a new era of investment management. Investors, whether novices or veterans, would do well to understand these developments, as they represent the next frontier in the quest for investment excellence. If you enjoy our videos, we'd appreciate it if you could like, subscribe, or share. Your support means a lot to us. Thank you.